Hello and welcome to Let's Play Endless Legend. Huh. What, high number of cities? That's not good. Can't. Oh, maybe I can. Yep, let's go for another round of spices. Get that growth going. Oh. Well, they are declaring war. Oh, not. Okay. I don't mind. Well, feel free to go wherever. Well, maybe this game isn't the one for experimenting with faction quests and pillars, so may as well settle in this suboptimal region. And know that I'll advance the faction quest. Because it seems like I'm going to be in a bit of trouble. Oh, he's probably going after the cultists, I see. That makes sense. Don't really want him to be alive close to me, so that's fine. What next? Central Market, sure. All right, let's see. What kind of stuff I can get them to give me? 360 dust. Seems fine. Print 50 dust. Do you have more dust? They all seem to have similar amounts of dust, which is very strange. Oh well. Time to get some influence, I guess. I need, let's see, 47, 45, and 40 here. Alright, yeah, I'll have 40 next turn, so that's fine. And I'm not sure if that's actually 10 science. It's... yeah, it is 10. That's nice, suppose. Well, I can just assign her there. Or I can assign her, because... well, I lose out on the percentage-based science bonuses. I guess advancing the main quest is more important right now. Hmm, 20 moonleaf. That's a nice one. Okay, so I think I might want to piece out them if I can. 56. This and the quest says specifically that it has to be in that city, I think. Yeah. So let's queue it up. Oh wow, 400 industry is painful. The infantry slayers, that's not good at all. Though I have sweep strike back, I might be able to kill them in manual battle. Thank you. Looks bad. Very bad. Well, it's going to be a hard game. Finally move over to that. And get her back in the capital. My thing. Okay, now I'm confused. Oh. It makes sense, maybe. To need the influence for peacemongering, some may get that. Yeah. Oh well, in fact, no, food first, maybe. Yeah. Let's see how much dust. Oh, they have a lot of dust. Nice. I have difficulty telling the difference between red and green in such a small rectangle. Glorious dust. Oh, seems like the AI went on a glass steel selling spree. Can't quite afford another hero. I might be able to next turn. We'll see. Okay, time to upgrade a warlock. That's a bit more. 40 damage, 52. So if I'm going for initiative, I shouldn't get sweep strike back because those don't work well together. And which spell do I get? Exhaustion? Huh, seems to be the only option there. What does it do? Defense. Well, I want a lot of damage in any case. So it's 30%? No. That's alright, I guess. And seems like I can, in fact, afford more heroes. Army defense boost. Not that useful on mages. This guy maybe. I think it's time. I can't afford to play around anymore. I'll assign him to, well, any city, really. Can't afford that right now. Movement first. And let's build a warlock. Oh, we have Central Market. Central Market here. And the Central Market here. And let's see if I can get some dust from them. Not much. Oh, yeah, they have a bit of glass steel. Wait, they seem to be in the next era already. How many techs do they have? A lot. This is insane. But oh well, I want to get that piece out so I can do something more useful with my population in the other city. like building an alchemy workshop. Now I have enough dust to upgrade my stuff. Alright, to get my army leader hero some decent equipment once I assign him to the warlock. That should be done. Wow, in 9 turns! Great! How nice of them. Well, let's buy that out. Need to speed up everything here. Her here, in fact. So I get the bonus from the library. Well, it's going to be winter soon, so maybe not that immediately. Well, I guess like this is fine. I haven't had the opportunity to build burrows yet, which might come to bite me in the ass soon. Okay, that's a must get, and this as well. Might, well, not just might, it will definitely help me with my dust problems. How nice of them. See how things are going there. 38 turns for that. Still a lot, I have to say. Okay, this will be done next turn. That's fine. Oh, no, one of them is me, of course. I thought I had 4 neighbors. Going from the icon list there. That's good. I may as well equip him now. Well, at least this. It's the most important part. After that, I guess Alchemy Workshop. No happiness from that anomaly. Otherwise, building a barrow would be an easy decision. This one, for example. One adamantian, one titan bones. Not too happy about that. Could have used more deposits. That's a small region there. Four turns. Well, I really need to hurry this up. Our orange, I think, will kill that village and I won't be able to complete the quest. Going to need more settlers as well. Question is just where to build them. Well, something's happening. Seems like the game recovered. Which one is it? Oh yeah, the science boost free thingy. Huh? Seems to be a guy. At least it says so. Oh, let's just go with that. So, Tevin and Valtar should be where my science guys are. Yeah. That's in fact correct. And you should have him. And let's quickly upgrade those designs. And take a break. All right. Thanks for watching. Bye.